Even cars can't get out of this place. It's the trees have blocked the driveway. There's a guy with a Mercedes. He's very lucky to have his Mercedes. The tree missed his car by a few inches. It's going to cost him several thousand pounds to remove the tree.